Hello, digital dreamer. Welcome to Channel AI Colony. In this video where we will discuss the advantages of AI-powered text-to-speech tools, specifically Gemini's Google AI Studio TTS, text-to-speech. If you're looking for the best AI voice generator, free text-to-speech, or want to know how to use Gemini AI text-to-voice, make sure you watch it to the end. Have you ever wondered, how do I make a video narration sound professional without having to record your own voice? Or maybe you need a voice that can change emotions in one generation? Well, in the era of AI TTS with emotion like now, everything is possible. This time we're going to explore Google AI Studio text-to-speech, one of the AI voice generator solutions that is on the rise, and yes, there is a free text-to-speech AI version too, you know. So, for those of you who are looking for AI text-to-speech with emotion, you must watch, because at the end of this video I will also give a special call to action, make sure you check it out. Whether you're a YouTuber, explainer video, tutorial, or just casual content, voice narration is the life to keep viewers engaged until the end. Some reasons why we need AI TTS. Time and cost efficiency. There is no need to hire voice talent or record in the studio. Simply on a laptop or PC, press a few buttons, and you're done. For a channel with 10 videos per month, the cost of voice talent can be overwhelming. With free text-to-speech from Google, we can save significantly. Sound consistency. Use one sound for dozens of videos, and the sound will be consistent with no unintentional variations, e.g. sore throat, pitch changes. The use of Gemini text-to-speech ensures stable tone and volume from video to video. Customization of emotions and intonation. You can set AI text-to-speech with emotion, for example, make the motivation section sound very exciting, and then make the technical information section more flat and formal. This is important so that the audience does not get bored. If the narrative is monotonous, the audience can skip or let go. In essence, using Google AI Studio TTS makes your video production process faster, sounds professional, and is free of recording technical constraints. For those who are curious about how to use Gemini AI text-to-voice and feel its greatness, let's dive deeper. First, register and log into Google AI Studio using your Google account. On the left side, select Generated Media. Then click Gemini Speech Generation. Now we've got into the main view of the studio. Here you'll see the option to choose a model. Choose the Gemini 2.5 Pro for the most natural emotional sound. The Gemini 2.5 Flash is faster but a little less smooth. For this experiment, I will use Gemini 2.5 Flash. For the mode, there are two choices of single speakers and multi-speakers. We choose single speakers first. Write or paste text in the text input field. Type the script you want to convert to sound. Be sure to use clear punctuation, periods, commas, question marks, as this affects intonation. And write your desired emotion at the end of the sentence in parentheses format. Hi, friends. Welcome back to the AI Colony channel. Emotion, energetic. In this video, we'll discuss how to make the most of text-to-speech AI tools to improve the quality of your content. Emotion, informative. So, if you're a content creator, YouTuber, or even podcaster who wants to sound professional without spending a lot of money, keep watching. Emotion, cheerful. Breath, first of all, make sure you're logged into Google AI Studio and choose the most suitable sound variant. Emotion, neutral. Then, when you're writing your text, don't forget to use clear punctuation, periods, commas, question marks, as this will affect the intonation. Emotion, emphatic. Pause. Well, next we try to add empathetic emotions to the motivation section. Emotion, empathetic. Remember, you are the result of every choice you make. So, from now on, choose to be better every day. Emotion, empathetic. Finished. That way, the listener will feel that there is a personal touch in the narrative. Emotion, reflective. Next, select the sound we want to use.
Got a project in mind?
What do you want to explore?
Ready to make something amazing?
Ready to build something awesome today?
Then click Run. Hear the results via the Play button.
Hi friends, welcome back to the AI Colony channel. In this video, we'll discuss how to make the most of text-to-speech AI tools to improve the quality of your content. So, if you're a content creator, YouTuber, or even podcaster who wants to sound professional without spending a lot of money, keep watching. First of all, make sure you're logged in to Google AI Studio and choose the most suitable sound variant. Then, when you're writing your text, don't forget to use clear punctuation, periods, commas, question marks, as this will affect the intonation. Well, next we try to add empathetic emotions to the motivation section. Remember, you are the result of every choice you make, so from now on, choose to be better every day. That way, the listener will feel that there is a personal touch in the narrative.
It's ideal for automated podcast creation, educational YouTube video narration, as well as interactive conversation simulations that require more than one speaker. With a single voice, we are able to express at least 5 to 6 different moods in just a single audio file. This is clearly the advantage of text-to-speech with emotions that make our videos not monotonous. Oh, if satisfied, click Download to get the .mp3 or .wav file. Oh, this audio is ready to use in video editing, YouTube, Instagram, TikTok, etc. With these simple steps, the best AI voice generator free text-to-speech is in your hands. Well, now for more fun, dual voice or multi-speaker output. What is it? It's AI's ability to generate TWO or more different types of sounds from the same script. Usually AI can distinguish dialogue based on markers such as speaker 1 and speaker 2. This is what makes TTS Google AI Studio super flexible. Now paste the interview dialogue script that we have. Speaker 1, good afternoon, Mr. Gibran. Thank you for taking the time. Can you explain what Google AI Studio TTS is and why so many content creators are starting to take a look? Emotion, professional. Speaker 2, afternoon, Miss Tanti. Happily. So, Google AI Studio text-to-speech is a platform that allows us to turn text into professional quality voice. The latest Gemini text-to-speech feature leverages advanced AI models so that the voice is very natural, it can even mimic human emotions. Emotion, enthusiastic. Speaker 1, interesting. For YouTubers with a minimal budget, is there a free option? Emotion, curious. Speaker 2, of course. There is a free tier that you can take advantage of, usually around 4 million characters per month for free. For beginners who are just trying out the free AI voice generator, this is very helpful because the sound quality is already very good without paying a dime. Emotion, informative. Speaker 1, wow, 4 million characters is a lot. How much video can I use? Emotion, surprised. Speaker 2, if an average 10-minute narrative video takes about 10,000 characters, that means you can make 400 videos without paying. Of course, if it's still in the free tier. If you need more, just upgrade to a paid plan, it's also affordable for content creators' scale. Emotion, calculative. Next we move on to the voice settings, by selecting the sound type of each speaker. I chose the female voice for speaker 1, and for speaker 2, I chose the male voice. If you have, click Run.
Good afternoon, Mr. Gibran. Thank you for taking the time. Can you explain what Google AI Studio TTS is and why so many content creators are starting to take a look?
Afternoon, Ms. Tanti.
Happily, so Google AI Studio Text-to-Speech is a platform that allows us to turn text into professional quality voice. The latest Gemini Text-to-Speech feature leverages advanced AI models so that the voice is very natural. It can even mimic human emotions.
Interesting. For YouTubers with a minimal budget, is there a free option?
Of course. There is a free tier that you can take advantage of, usually around 4 million characters per month for free. For beginners who are just trying out the free AI voice generator, this is very helpful because the sound quality is already very good without paying a dime.
Wow, 4 million characters is a lot. How much video can I use?
If an average 10-minute narrative video takes about 10,000 characters, that means you can make 400 videos without paying. Of course, if it's still in the free tier. If you need more, just upgrade to a paid plan. It's also affordable for content creator scale.
The result is that your content is much more dynamic, less monotonous, more realistic for dialogue scenarios, and of course saves time plus cost. It's ideal for automated podcast creation, educational YouTube video narration, as well as interactive conversation simulations that require more than one speaker. With these two voices, you can create a video news report, talk show, or simulation vlog that feels real and interactive, without the need for a recording studio. In addition to being more practical, it is also often an element that invites laughter or engagement because it feels like a real dialogue between two characters. Okay, guys, that's the beauty of Google AI Studio Text-to-Speech, from natural voices with a variety of emotions that can change the atmosphere, the flexibility of two voices for dialogue, and can make your content more interesting on the YouTube platform. Now it's time for you to try it out for yourself. If you found this video helpful, don't forget. Times like this video. Time subscribe to the AI Colony channel for more AI tutorial content. Times turn on the bell so that the latest notifications reach you instantly. For friends who want to practice right away, check the link in the description to access Google AI Studio TTS. And if you have any questions about AI text-to-speech, Gemini text-to-speech, or how to use Google AI Studio, just write it in the comment section. We'll cover that in an upcoming video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Creative greetings from our AI Colony.